How cold?
Oh my gosh. That was fun, but cold. No, you gotta get your whole body supported.
Oh my gosh.
Hello, students. Former students. This is your old teacher, Mr. Levin. And I just wanted to thank a bunch of you who somehow or other discovered my recent YouTube video about catching, finding, and cooking roadkill. I guess you don't have to catch it, just pick it up. So somebody found it, told others, and all of a sudden I went viral in a good way. Not the coronavirus type, but in a good way. I hope you all are staying safe. As you can see, I have found a beautiful spot here in the wilderness to make this video. It's nice out here today. So I wanted to thank you for subscribing, for liking, for following us on Instagram, all those other places you found us. I don't know how you did it. And I have some names of people to thank, and I know I'm leaving people out because we doubled our number of subscribers overnight. So some of you have your privacy settings where I only know someone new subscribed and don't know who it is. Others are using code names and have no idea who you are. But I do want to give a shout out to these people whose names I do know. Jack H, Warren F, Kane M, Thomas M, Ellie B, Kelsey M. And by the way, Kelsey has saved his parents hundreds of thousands of dollars by enrolling in and graduating from the Gary and Mark Podcasting University. It's the only university in the world where you can enroll and graduate in the same day, sometimes the same hour. So congratulations to Kelsey for earning his BS. You too can earn your BS by going to GaryandMark.com and look for the university page. Also want to thank Mark Z, Harris C, William S, whom I think must be in the witness protection program. I don't blame you, William. I think that's Locke. Lassa and Linus H, Rafe R, and Camden P. So Camden, by the way, was the first person, grown up or kid or whatever, to give us a rating on Apple iPods. I think that's what it's called. He gave us a 5-star rating, so thanks, Camden. So I know I left people out because I didn't know who you were. Certainly you can try it again or just send me a note via the website. You can't even like or subscribe to our channel on this video, I think, because of the settings. I had to declare that this is for kids, even though I know you're not kids. So go to another one of our videos and subscribe. Tell others, like, share, Instagram, Facebook. That's about all I know. I don't know all those other places. So again, thanks so much for making my day. It was fun. I hope you'll watch some other videos, maybe even the podcast, you never know. Hope you guys are all doing well, staying safe, staying away from people, going out to the mountains like this, and I hope to hear from you again. Thanks a bunch. Goodbye.